This is a boombox that is a perfect for horse people or the unicorn people. So it is really cool. So what parents really like about it actually has a volume, which is really good. Because parents don't like toys that don't have a volume switch or don't have an on-off switch. So, let's show you this. So, okay, so turn around. So back here you like have a little cord you can like plug your device in to like your tablet or your phone or your iPod Touch or your whatever device you have that actually has a headphone jack. Really cool. Or it could be like your iPad or your the iPad Mini, whatever device you like have. So we have these cute little miniature horses. There's a pink one, a blue winged one that actually has my favorite color in it, yellow. And we have this winged unicorn. So if you know the names of these characters, put it down in the comments below. And here's these initials, M, L, and P. So put in the comments, what do you think it like stands for? So I believe, show you. So the battery actually goes back here. So the batteries are included. There are three AA batteries, and they are included for, they come ready to go right out of the box, but they are for demo purposes only. And the manufacturer, the company recommends you replace them. You replace them before you play. So if the battery teeters out, you grab mom or dad, and they can replace the batteries for you. And so when was this made? Right, so I believe this is from, what year is this from? This is from 2014 Hasbro. And it's really cool. So this is actually one of my middle childhood toys, I believe. And I got this for my 10th birthday. And I got that right there for my 13th birthday. And back behind there, I got that for my 14th birthday. And I got that for Christmas 2018. And we have up here, and my art wall looks really good. And it looks really cool. So there's all that art. So we have like animals, the Willett's main six, logos, dinosaurs, vehicles, holiday, seasonal things. There's a mouse drawing I did. Hatchimals, Secret Life of Pets, pretty much anything you could think of. So, this toy, I said it was from 2014, and, this toy is really cool. So we have these buttons right here. So we have the power, MP3, play, /repeat, and the song select. So this right here lights up, kind of like a VTech toy a little bit. But this is a similar style. This is actually a similar style. Okay, so my sewing instructor, Luella, actually told me, I'm trying to think what she told me. So she told me there were four generations of these guys on the on this light up part right here, of these guys. She actually said in the third generation of the show, actually there was these two were both in the third generation of the show, of whatever show it was. If you know what the show is, like, put it down in the comments below. And this one, I believe, was in the first generation of the show and the fourth generation. That's the current generation right now. So, we have the power, MP3, play and repeat, and the song select. So, let's turn it on. So, it turns on like that. And the buttons right here do different things.
Hey, who's up for a song?
This is really cool.
Love is in bloom, a beautiful bride.
So,
handsome groom.
So, if they had a Lucy the Dinosaur version of this, and I'll be like, whoa, I gotta get that with my report card money. If I got like another $90, I would get it. And my sister has a Fredbot boombox. It's really cool. It's really cool. So she got it for her. I think she got it when she lost a tooth, and it was a molar. Let this song play for a little bit until this is done. Now 14. Let's finish. What was that? What's going on?
Wow, that was awesome!
Whoa.
When we were little fillies and the sun was going down.
So the heart lights up, which is really cool. It's flashing, that's really cool.
The shadows, they would always make us frail.
If you turn the lights out, it's really cool. And I really, really, really hope some of my subscribers really hope there's a Carly Willits version of this toy. That'd be like really cool. Or if they had Paw Patrol, that'd be like really cool. Or Hatchimals. Or try them something else I like. Or Zuzu, or the Zuzus. That would be like really cool. Or if there was a Joey album one of this, that would be like really cool. Or Doo-Wop Dinosaurs. Any of those would be really good. And I really, really, really hope Spin Master actually makes a Paw Patrol version of this. I would really like that. And or they might make a Hatchimals version of this. That would be like so cool.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I love that song!
And I really, really hope they actually make Lucy the Dinosaur version of this toy. Really cool. So here's another song. So my Nana and my grandma. So my grandma actually got this for me. Okay, so it was my 10th birthday. It was my first two-digit birthday. So I got this. And I actually got one, like, I got one of these for Christmas 2013. And it was really cool. And my aide at my school in Texas, we actually talked about what we wanted for Christmas 2013. So when I said I wanted this type of Hasbro toy.
That was so cool! You have to sing it again!
Yeah, this is really cool. So,
gotta dash! See you next time!
And that turns it off.
Gotta dash! Gotta dash! Gotta dash! Gotta... Got it.
And then the kids will be doing that all the time. So, that's about it. If you enjoyed this video, subscribe to my channel, comment, and give this video a like. If you love Hasbro, and also comment down question of the day is, if you know these these characters' names, and the M, the L, and the P stand for, let me know down in the comments what you think that is. So, that's it for this video. I have to cut the video because I'm getting ready to go to bed soon. And I'll see you tomorrow or in my next video. So, bye guys!